break with 5 seconds to go for the Catamount Cup. He scores!
Oh, my goodness!
Jay Fallon deking it past Harris with 1.7 seconds left to go. And the Catamounts, with that one play, are 2013-14 Catamount Cup champions. What a play. Shaw down the right side, possible numbers. Shaw shot and he scores! Second goal of the game for Brady Shaw. Right side, Pagliotta drive on the way, deflected. Hellebuck made the save, deflected, down low and it's in! Brendan Bradley stuck at home at the top of the crease. Right side, drive on, save. Hellebuck rebound, loose. Piskaric, he scores! Mario Piskaric, his seventh game-winning goal of the season. The Catamounts keep their season alive.
2014 NCAA Hockey Championship. The Vermont Catamounts against the number one seed of the East Regional, the Union Dutchmen.
You represent the entire university, you represent a state. You represent all our families, all our friends, every kid in Vermont who looks up to you guys as youth hockey players wanting to be you. And all everybody wants from you guys today is give it your all.
Here's a chance for Vermont. McCarthy!